What's going on, YouTube? Come back at you with another video. So Queens Flip taking a lot of backlash for basically giving Alpo a platform. Some people speaking out in his comments. I'm gonna show you what he put up on Instagram though, basically addressing it. He said, I can speak for myself. First thing first, I'm a mediaologist, a word I made up. I'm not here to be friends, I'm here to get it done. Second, I'm from Queens, Web and Nitty era. I say that to say, no one can make me, persuade me, or influence me to do things or do something I don't want to do. I have a mind of my own. And with that being said, my personal belief on what happened to Rich, how it happened, and how distasteful that clip was, is different than being a mediaologist in the media game. So having a convo pertaining to an interview is something I will have with anyone. Now, if in this conversation, a man is telling me about a guest who I'm having on my show and how he feels it's my job to secure my business before anything else and secure the safety of my guest, period, the only person who supported me besides DJ G Money is I Am Bino. He helped guide me in the media game because a lot of stuff I don't know, and he helped me figure it out and showed me the way. So I don't have to take anyone's word, advice, or critique. I'm here to cover the news. So he's speaking out. This person said, word, you still my guy. Making moves, happy for you. So there's a lot of people who still fuck with Queens Flip, obviously, and support him. But there's people like this person giving dishonorable people a platform to gain clout. Hashtag rat talk. Cheese trap. This person said, Flip, do what you do because all the people that be on social media calling Alpo a rat, if they ever saw him in the physical, they wouldn't say that shit to his face. Interview anyone you want. This person said, so in other words, your loyalty doesn't impact your business decisions. Why do you name drop before expressing yourself? If you a real dude, no need to bring up real gangsters from back when. This person said, that's what they doing, giving rats platforms. And the dude who do it, clout chasing. I'm off this dude page too. Rats, rats, rats. You see a lot of people, what they're saying. Queens Flip, you're a pussy promoting rats. So I'm going to tell you right out the gate, it's a tricky situation when you are of a certain caliber or you're in a certain genre. In the hip hop world, people look at shit a certain way. In the media game, however, you have to be able to look at it in a different way. Let's take, for instance, every media network, if there's somebody who is a serial killer or whatever the case may be, they've done a horrible shit, they're going to want to get the interviews. They're able to look past their emotions and feelings on the person, and they're trying to get the content that people are interested in. They're trying to get the good coverage, the good media coverage. This is what you have to do in order to be able to succeed in the media game. If you can't put your good character aside to an extent to be able to do what you need to do, I mean, that's not the game you need to be in. This ain't the streets. This is the media game. Queens Flip is looking to get good content. He's looking to bring people the kind of shit that they're looking for. And that's what you're supposed to do in the media. So at the end of the day, people aren't going to like everybody that you interview. And in certain circumstances like this, people are going to be upset. But at the end of the day, this is what the media is. This is what they're looking for. They're looking to generate attention. They're looking to get people talking. And that's what it is at the end of the day. So I don't knock Queens Flip for anybody that he has on this platform. That's what you're supposed to do, is get the good shit. If you can get that kind of content, that's what you're supposed to do. So it is what it is. Some people out there obviously feel differently, but I support Queens Flip. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I appreciate you watching. Hit the like, subscribe, share. leave some feedback, ring the notification bell too. Appreciate you. Peace.